Hey guys, G-Wizard here along with...
Show me.
And welcome back to G-Wizard's Believe It or Not in Miitopia. This is Extra 17. In the last episode, we got through a winding boss battle in Area 7. We're ready to take on the final area! Oh boy. I'm assuming the ones on the left leads to the switch. So to speak.
Yeah, but... it's a maze of paths. Which path leads to switch, I forgot.
Ah, it doesn't even label it this time. I guess I'll go in the middle. It's a bit of a short path, it seems. Oh no, it's the return of the Excite Guitar and the Devil Skeleton. That one doesn't look too difficult. Counter Arrow. Sweet. Alright. Level 4. Punishment! Ah, missed. Damn it. Too cool for this. Huh. Oh. Alright, guard dropped. Time to burn their bottoms. I thought I one-hit killed that for a second. Eh. Oh no. Nope. No! Dia! Dia, what would Parker say about this? I ask you, what would Parker say about that? I bring the fire. I won't die. Well, at least Dia's back in. Hopefully this won't be... too difficult of an avenue to get through just to find a switch. Ah! Stop going after Alex. Too cool. Alright, Yatsuzaki Foku. Alright, we got one of them. Now I just have to take out the other with the Bat Tornado. Oh. And putting a barrier around herself. Good. Just gotta refill Alex before he wastes an HP banana. Gotta refill mine too. There we go. Let's get back in there. No guitar riff. Here we go again. Now, why did I see 252s? Seems to be a bit of a bulky enemy. But other than that, doesn't seem to hit too hard. Nor is it annoying. Alex finished it off with his golden staff. I approve. Just hope someone doesn't mistake it for a Gold Nintendo World Championships cartridge. And sells it for $13,000 on eBay. Alright, let's see what enemies we got now. Oh, it's just a black peon. Completely uninteresting. I want to see some new enemies. Hope we can easily kill that one. Though I wonder how much experience points it gives off. No effect. No effect. And no effect. Sorry. Give it the Bat Tornado treatment. One shot! Dancing Arrow! Shining? Didn't work. Bat Tornado, here we go. Doing our usual business here. There we go. Smart Spunky. And we got more dog biscuits. Elvin will love those. Oh. Ah. Ah. Ouch. Alex. Alex and I fell. Should have been there. Oh, it was a treasure. And ooh, fish. Glorious fish.
No, it wasn't there. These paths may take a while.
No. No!
I don't think we should be continuing on this path if you're sick.
Game, why are you doing this to me?
We need a quick detour to Tommy Beto till G gets better.
Why? Need to feed them food that I can't eat. Well, at least there are no marshmallows this time. Wait, what? Dia hates fish? That's not true. Well, wait, a quick detour to Tabi Beto Town, how come?
Because you're sick, and I don't think any of us, even at this level, could get through Area 8.
Oh, yeah. Well,
I'll take the lead.
Alright. Jeremiah will be by our side, too.
And Petunia needs some screen time.
True. So, unfortunately, as we're sick, we'll have to go to Tabi Beto Town, as we didn't find the switch there.
We'll probably find the switch off camera, hopefully.
Yeah. This might be a good time to do some more missions. That will be piss easy to us. No, that's the quiz man. Ronald McDonald.
Is a vampire.
Oh no, they actually scale up in difficulty. That's good.
Oh, what's this? Level 21's an important one.
Oh yeah. Diose. I can't come up with any ideas. He's out of ideas. Oh no, we have to go to the Ice Mountain.
Oh,
8,400 gold as the reward. Hell yes. I want to take it.
Frozen Mountain.
Alright, he comes with us. And in before someone comments a Frozen reference. There, I said it. Oh no, we didn't even advance in this area yet. Well, time to take a little side quest.
So much rage, I had to go through the stinking mountain.
Oh boy, thank God we're level 40 plus.
Yeah, but it'll still make you rage.
Since it's only computer controlled, I don't even know. Let's dig, dig, dig. Ooh, found a small amount. 7 gold. This mission's gonna be easy. After all, it's only level 28. We're gonna get a truckload of gold in here. Hot or cold? Hot. Yeah. I want to be hot. Oh, yeah. Oh, it's just crystals. Trying to speed things up. Yeah. There we go. Help him out. Oh, the flower didn't kill it. Now we did. Whew. Get 900 gold. Let's keep moving. Hopefully we'll fulfill that quest. And we got... Oh no, it's another variant of the mole. The Yuki Mogura. The snow mole. Destroyed it. $320 gold. Oh. See, we got in this treasure chest. We got... Ooh. High-grade soup. I need that. Shall we tend to... We tend to me one
stick. You need the soup, sadly.
Ah, I need the soup. You're singing. Level 24. And get over there with me. You're the highest friendship level. And let's eat some food, which is a high-grade soup. Hmm. Give that to Dia.
Okay, what?
A lot of foods that I've thrown at Dia lately, she doesn't like. I guess the elves just don't like human food. Or, I don't know. But let's keep going.
Tester. As of late, I've been replaying Miitopia with new save files. And, well, the favorites stick no matter if you use the same meat.
Huh. That's...
So, in which I've been saying which they like and which they do not like. Especially you.
Huh. Oh no, it's the quiz man.
Remember, you can't refuse if you want to.
Oh, yeah. No, I'm not going to do the quiz. Oof. Take it like a man, dude. Learn that your quizzes can't always be answered.
Yeah, especially that particular one.
It's over there. Let's get through the cold. You know, imagine this would be a cure... A griffin recolor. A snow griffin with lips.
Lips.
What is the purpose for those lips? Surely they can't... That's gonna cause a cold sore. Look, they even open their mouths, they get hurt. What is with that design choice? Yeah, I don't get it either. But at least the snow griffin will be easy to take out. Mud crush. Cat Elvin. There we go. Destroyed it. We got roasted griffin again. Oh, what's this? Crossroads go up. Let's keep going here. Oh, hang on. Ow! Larry,
Right.
Send Dia. There. Got her back up. Let's go. Another crossroads. Go up again. Keep going up. Never back down. Oh no, a snow griffin and a Yuki Mogura. Destroy them. Ow. Threw a snowball at us. Simpuki. Alright. Is that high level?
Well, that was quick.
Yeah. Elvin's awesome. He's an awesome cat. Got treasure. 3 game tickets. Good. And that's probably the end of the level. No, there's another. An MP candy. Frankly, I am disappointed, game. If you're gonna give me food and boxes, you must give me an HP banana. I'm running out of them. At least let me buy something. She wants to go to Dia's? Huh. Okay. Ugh. Why am I still sick? At least Shell tending to me. And it is a... Zenei Tekinai. Arigato. There we go. Oh. Oh, no cutscene. Well, at least you can buy something. Ooh, a Kegawa no Manto. Let's buy it. Yes. Excellent. There we go. High defense. It's actually perfect for winter gear, too. Who would have thought? It's a pretty great invention. Right, our attack's up. Jeremiah. Oh, he doesn't like roast griffin? Come on, all that protein's gonna be good for him. Well, let's bring Alex, too. Alright. We'll probably end it after we take on the... Ah, come on. Gotta get past this. Gotta get past this mission so I can get better. Take more enemies on. Ooh. Oh, these are peons we've seen already. And we can one-hit kill them. Ow. Elvin can melt your ice, you know. We destroyed them, though. Got him. Dio leveled up. And Alex leveled up. Great. Oh, I wonder if they'll learn new techniques. I'm curious. Shell? Shell, don't sleep! What? Alex is not amused. Oh great, now we got an enemy. How come your name still shows on the list, but you don't show up? Ow. Omamori. Oh. Go. His son. Flower. Just kill them. Just kill them so we can get Shell back and wake her up. Stop going after Elvin! They're not impressed. Got one. Alright. So, how was that sleep? Yeah, no worries. Get back to the inn. Oh no, you gotta camp out. How can you camp out here in the cold?
I don't know, but who's watching?
Well, Elvin's a cat, so... Dia? What are you doing up late? There we go. Get their friendship level up. Can you even encounter monsters while camping?
Sometimes, but it's rare.
Oh no, two snow griffins. Yeah. Alright. Oh. Good. Black hole's their weakness. Who knew? Elvin leveled up. Maybe he should become the pop sensation again.
Depends.
Yes, I'm better! Can we still go back? Maybe we should go back to Area 8?
Not while we're still on the quest, dude.
Aw, damn it. Well, at least I can come with you. Well, let's see what the boss is, though. Maybe the boss will be something ridiculous. It better not be
ridiculous is right.
It better not be a freaking Medusa. Hang on, you know what? It's a boss, so we might as well do this in high level territory. There. It's my boss fight team. Oh, what's this? Oh no, another area? You're kidding me. Should we end it off?
Probably a good idea.
Yeah. So this has been Extra 17. Next video will go in this area. Hopefully get to the boss. This has been G-Wizard End.
Show me.
Signing off, be sure to subscribe for more, and... Oh god, it's cold in here.